Dave, thank you. Happening now, several schools in Rockingham County given the all clear after several bomb threats this morning. Rockingham County High, Dalton, McMichael High, Reidsville High, and Moorhead High all received threats today. Schools across the county activated their crisis plans, but those have since been lifted. The school system says the sheriff's office is addressing the situation.